Very good. Now, well, I would like to take you people down to New Orleans a piece to a joint they call the Chicken Shack. What you don't know what Chicken Shack is. Chicken Shack mean, we call the young women chickens. And when they go there and get drunk, we say Chicken Shack. You understand? So that. You know, boy, just what I mean. All through the week, they quiet at the mouth. And on Saturday night, they go from house to house to the Chicken Shack. The Chicken Shack. Yeah, the Chicken Shack right down in New Orleans. Well, the women drink whiskey, same as the men. When they get drunk, start to raise them sand. Screaming and hollering and talking loud. Throwing wine bottles and drawing the crowd. Drinking wine. Drinking wine. Drinking wine, sporty, oh, they pass that bottle to me. Well, my grandma was too old to go. She listening on the radio. Her feet got happy and she pulled up her dress. The first thing she hollered, this Chicken Shack a mess. Chicken Shack. Chicken Shack. Yeah, the Chicken Shack right down in New Orleans. Grandpa in the kitchen was drinking gin, pulling the whiskers on his chin. He heard about that jive, said ain't no sin. He grabbed Grandma, said let's try it again at the Chicken Shack. Chicken Shack. Yeah, the Chicken Shack right down in New Orleans. Black and white brothers. Hey, but hey, what about beer for us? Oh, no, not for you, for me. Yeah. Yeah. yeah.
shake mine and let go. Now let's get it. Now let's do the rockin', round baby all night long. Well, you call me Ron and Andy in the fall. A whole lot of rockin', that ain't all. Now let's rock. Friend I ever had. Last night, lost the best friend I ever had. When I lost my mother, that's what made me feel so sad. Keep on drinking, 'cause I can't help myself. I can't help myself. 'Cause the woman I love, she loving somebody else. Go ahead. Go ahead and leave me alone. Someone before I had you, I'll have someone when you're gone.